Good morning. It's 12th of December 2007. So we are going to the hydropower plant, the power club, the pump storage plant at Mr. Zani Sandwich Place.
Okutataragi.
Okutataragi. It is high in the mountains. It's very beautiful. It's very nice. And in the evening, we'll be going in the Shinkansen. That's the bullet train, around 550 kilometers from. And the power plant up to which place of the hotel? That was the name of the hotel?
Hotel Kokura Riga Royal Hotel.
Yeah, so we will have an overnight stay there. And in the morning around what time will be leaving from Osaka? 7 o'clock. 7 o'clock we'll be leaving for Osaka. What time in the morning?
Tomorrow morning. Tomorrow morning, 9 o'clock.
9 o'clock we'll be leaving from the hotel again.
Not 9, 8 o'clock.
8 o'clock and Higari. That's another second bullet train, fastest train. And the first fastest train is?
Nozomi.
Nozomi. So today we will be traveling in Higari or Nozomi?
Today we are traveling by Hikari.
Hikari, and tomorrow we will be traveling by Nozomi.
Nozomi, yeah.
So again, there will be around 500 kilometers. It's the bullet train in Japan with a speed of around what? How much is the speed?
Which one?
What is the speed? How many kilometers?
300 kilometers per hour.
320 kilometers per hour. So we will enjoy the time. Thank you, Mr. Mitani-san. Thank you, the staff. He's a very nice person. Yesterday, he has done a lot of job for us. And we are in the hotel lobby, now ready to go. Thank you very much.